friend. The Sicarius will have their way with you if they catch up, won't they? After all, you're a witch who threatens the order of the world.
And you'd have me do what, exactly?
Test your mettle against the Sicarius, of course.
If I refuse?
Sounds good!
Just what's in it for me?
Will treasure motivate you?
Of course.
Don't listen to her!
Take a look over there.
Wooed by the charms of treasure, no doubt.
Each time I put out the call for heroes to best the Sicarius, more than half flee in abject terror. A disappointing sight, to be sure. But these ones are different. Heroes in the flesh.
More like dead men in the flesh. I wouldn't take a bet that any of them make it out with all their limbs.
But they believe that by standing together, they can overcome the obstacles before them. What say you? Will you choose to believe?
If I do, I'll die anyway. I'll become a joke told in taverns.
Then, let me put it like this. I want you to serve as my shield.
I'm sure you say that to all the other blanks you try to charm.
Oh, grumpiness does not suit you. How can I unwind those tight strings?
Maybe it would be different if words easily swayed me. Vox may have taken an interest in me for some reason. But the best I can say is that I'll fight only when I feel like it.